Before I start this video, I want to ask you to support me by subscribing to my channel. And please like this video if you find it helpful. And of course, if you have some questions or suggestions, welcome to the comments. And we jump right in. Hi everyone! The topic of today's video will be dedicated to managing CSS and JS using Webpack Encore. And Webpack Encore is the easiest way to integrate Webpack into your Symfony application. First, let's find out what Webpack is, why and who needs it. Webpack is a module bundler. In a project, it treats all files and resources as modules. Webpack relies on a dependency graph, which describes the relationship of modules using links, require and import statements. So, Webpack statically goes through all the modules to build the graph and uses it to generate one bundle. A bundle is a JS file that contains the code from all the modules in a project, combined in the correct order. When Webpack builds a dependency graph, it doesn't execute the source code, but bundles modules and their dependencies into a bundle. So, Webpack is needed for, first, for front-end developers who use JS and its frameworks. Second, for back-end developers for the back-end of a website or for web application built with Node.js. And third, for source programmers who use TypeScript and CoffeeScript in the front-end and sometimes in the back-end. I hope you enjoy this video and see you next time.